Unity has released its final version of 2018.3, which comes with an updated version of new terrain system. In this new terrain update, they have definitely added some great features which make it much more powerful and intuitive than the previous version. Hello guys, I am Mahin from Unity Gurus, and in this video we will cover top 5 features of this new terrain system. So with that said, let's jump right into it. So this is the layout of new terrain system. As you can see, they have completely changed the UI. Now the UI have only 4 options. The first option is for making and painting texture for terrain. Second, for adding trees. Third one is for adding small details like rocks and grass. And the last one is terrain setting. Let's talk about its features. The first cool feature in the list is this new brush assess system, which is super duper cool. Why? Because now you can create new brushes from your custom PNG images, and they are created like an asset which you can also share in your other projects. Also, they have added masking option to smooth out your brush without going into Photoshop and making follow-up map for that. I must say this is a most awaited feature in Unity is now in your hand. The next and my personal favorite feature is this stamp terrain tool, which is, as the name said, stamp the texture on the terrain in a single click. The really cool thing about this tool is that you can see a real-time preview of your brush in editor. You can also adjust the height of a stump in real-time by holding the shift and rotating mouse wheel. And of course, you can quickly create a maze level if you are feeling a bit lazy. The next feature I want to mention is that this new neighbor terrain tool, which not only allow you to make neighbor terrain quite easily, but also connect them automatically, which was a little bit difficult in the old system. You can now paint and sculpt across the terrain seamlessly, which is really helpful in extending your existing terrain. And they have also added option to connect them manually using the grouping ID. The fourth option in the list, which is also my second favorite option, is the new terrain texture layer, which is same like new brush asset system. Now you can create this terrain texture layer, which are also stored like an asset, which you can also share between your other projects. This will help you to keep the same material across multiple terrains. You can also edit this layer independently, which was a little bit difficult in the old system. And not to mention, they have added a few more options to modify the texture of your layer. The last feature may sound very simple, but trust me, it's very powerful, because now you can change the height map resolution anytime without losing your terrain details, which is really very convenient in terms of optimization, which you can't do in the previous terrain system. So that's pretty much it for the top 5 feature list. But wait, there are a few more additional features which I also want to include. The first one is that the new terrain system support both HD and lightweight render pipeline. They have also added support for R16 texture format, which is a single channel grayscale file format that allow you to avoid 8-bit terracing artifact on our brush shapes. On the performance side, they have also added GPU instancing for terrain. This option is greatly useful to reduce your CPU cost and use your GPU power for rendering terrains. The GPU instancing will also improve the visual quality of your terrain by making the terrain normal, completely independent from the mesh size. And finally, a complete new set of tools for advanced painting and sculpting from Unity, which is currently not included in 2018.3, but you can download from GitHub. To use this new tool, just download the package from GitHub and paste them in your Unity project, and there you go, a new set of tools for designers to extend their creativity. I will also give a link in the description to download this package. So there you have it. These are some of the top features in Unity's new terrain system. I encourage you to go and check out these new features. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please hit the subscribe button and turn on bell notification to get more videos on Unity's new features. And lastly, a very happy Christmas to all of you. Thank you guys.